Alright y'all, I am back at the Airbnb. I am getting ready to go to my shoot with Terell. Give y'all a little sneak peek real quick. I got on the Savage Fenty lingerie for this shoot. Damn, okay, I can't show y'all too much, but yes, I'm back. I had a great breakfast and I am excited to go out here and get started. And we are shooting at the studio. And we are shooting in the desert, so be prepared. Let's get it. Ooh, y'all, it is hot out here. Terell is out here to pick me up. I'm trying to hurry up. Got all my shit. So, you know, I'm a little all over the place right now, but we're about to head to the studio now. And then we're gonna go out into the desert. He already know he's about to be on this vlog, so. It doesn't matter. He'll be okay. Oh, my titty falling out. Okay, bye. All right, y'all, we are finished at the studio and we are about to head out into this Arizona sun, and I'm about to give me a little tan. That's all I need. I only got a little bit of a tan since I've been here. Yeah, I was trying to be a little bronze goddess when I got back, but so yes, we are on our way to the desert. That's what I wanted to do, so he's appeasing me. So yes, I will check in once we get there. We have arrived. Y'all know this is what I wanted to do. Y'all don't know. Y'all know now. He know this is what I wanted to do. This is the one. Yeah. Give y'all a little sneak peek. I don't know if the picture's gonna be ready when I put this video up. So I'll give y'all a little look. Just a quick little look. It is officially a wrap. We are done. My nose is running. My feet are dirty. But we got it done and I am thoroughly satisfied. Oh. So yes, we're done. I can't wait to see them, even though I already know they fire. I just want to show y'all some more of the view.